A woman who had an abortion met Padre Pio. She said, "I never knew abortion was a sin." He replied, "What do you mean, you didn't know that this was a sin? That's killing, it's a sin, a great sin." One woman said she had read immoral books. Padre Pio said, "Have you confessed this before?" "Yes," she replied. "What did your confessor say to you?" Padre Pio asked. "I wasn't to do it anymore," she said. Without saying a word, Padre Pio closed the confessional door in her face and began to hear the next confession.